As World War II progressed, the enemy forces grew more desperate, and in order to win the war, their leaders relied on everything, even what they believed were only stories. Not many dared to stand in their way of obtaining the Spear of Destiny, and those who did were punished mercilessly. The search was a difficult and an exhausting one, but they didn't intend to give up. After all, it is said that whoever claims the artifact shall be the ruler of the world until the end of time.